man armed with a knife has attacked pedestrians in the Russian city of Surgut, injuring 8. Police have killed the assailant, the local branch of the investigative committee reported. The knife attacks happened at around 11:20 a.m. local time. Nobody was killed, but the victims of the violence required medical treatment, the report said. The attacker was shot dead by a police patrol responding to the emergency reported by witnesses. Law enforcement is now trying to identify the attacker and establish the motive for his stabbing spree. Footage below allegedly shows the aftermath of a police confrontation with an armed man.